support from the old school crew. A serious situation we all go through. It deals with your feelings, so hear what I say. It's like a day when nothing seems to go your way. Boss this, two people, they really like each other. He says there's no one else and she claims there is no other. The feeling's the same and you receive a notion to reveal your inner thoughts and deeply hidden emotions. Times hoping they won't end. Tell your mother about your lover, also your best friend. You're mighty proud while you're holding their hands. Boys, yeah, that's my woman, and girls, yeah, that's my man. This person brings a certain warmth to your heart, and everything seems so great at the start. For she loves him and he also loves her, and it's hard to turn back to who the person you were. But later on problems start to occur, and the bond which combines y'all turn into a blur. For the feelings were the same, now here's the score. You love them too much and they don't love you anymore, due to your attitude and other, or because you're not being true, or maybe they're just plain sick of seeing you. Word. Now it might seem strange, you better take hints quick and make the right change. A teenage love. When you swore the ball was rolling, they're gone, and part of your heart's been stolen. Get back on your feet with a hop and a skip, but no, you'd rather go with this dead relationship. Hanging around and buying them stuff, you see them every darn day, yet don't see them enough. You follow them around and they claim you're hawking. When conversation comes, you do all the talking. Not to mention attention, we all need a bit. Behind your back they're saying, yeah, he's all on my they're getting sick of you, quite annoyed. And if you have plans for the future, they're now destroyed. You saw what was happening and you still let it. And if you ever let it make love to your girls, you can forget it. Sweetheart, you've been caught and it'll spread around town faster than you thought. Then break up time and you receive the words. Yo, this is from the heart and I know that part hurts. Get over it from now on, don't take short slick. If it's not true love, you shouldn't deal with it. Just think of your future and what is to come, and pay attention to the words that's in this song. They go,
where you going to? Do you like the things that life is showing you? Where are you going to?
Don't.